Hey guys, what's up? Thank you for stopping by to my channel again. And yeah, this is me back again with another video. So in this video guys, I'm gonna talk about something which has changed my life completely. This is something which I recently got to know about. So yeah, I think I'm quite late, you know, in terms of its launch and people using it and everything. So yeah, this is something which has truly changed my life. I am in love with this product. So yeah, this is something which has changed my skin a bit. This has solved quite a lot of problems which I used to have. So yeah, without building up too much suspense, let me reveal the product. So basically, these are the Nykaa sheet masks about which I'm going all gaga. Yeh sheet mask, basically sheet mask aaya kahan se hai? This is not an Indian thingy, you know. This is not something which has been invented and discovered in India. This is basically a Korean skincare thingy which has been stolen actually from there and brought to India, and now Indians are also using it and they are also loving and liking, and you know, samajh aa gaya aapko. So yeah, this is something which I am using from last 15-20 days, and I have personally tried each and every single variant of it. It tends to come in multiple, like, you know, flavors or scents or whatever you want to call them. And yeah, I have bought 7 and I got free 7. So basically Nykaa was having a huge sale about a couple of days ago. It was like buy 7 and get 7, and now also if you check Nykaa, they are still having quite a lot of sale over them. So yeah, grab your sheet mask, do not go anywhere now, just do that afterwards. Now you need to know what basically sheet masks are. Sheet masks are basically a type of fabric which is infused with serum. So basically it has the fabric has been soaked in a nutrient packed solution which is called serum. So basically now I'm going to tell you how I like to use it. Before any function I tend to use a sheet mask. Like before applying makeup, I tend to gravitate towards any sheet mask, like depends on my mood, and I put it on and leave it and then wash it off and then I start my makeup. So this is something which I truly like about the way I use it, you know. It really tends to give all the goodness which I'm going to tell you later on. And second is, these sheet masks are really affordable. Yeah, this is something I feel quite affordable. Like since it cost 100 rupees for single sheet mask, like for one sheet mask you need to pay 100 rupees. But since I got it on discount, like buy 7 and get 7, so technically if you calculate, I got for 50 rupees each one. So yeah, this is quite a nice cheap deal which I was getting, and I thought why not to try them on and get benefited. And if I talk about this one, which has nothing in the, like, inside it, you can see here I have used it. This is basically a charcoal bamboo for purified and for, you know, nourished skin. It says it is the powerhouse of detox. Charcoal has high absorption properties and it tends to clean all the gunk and impurities and dirt which we have on our skin, and it also helps to replenish all the collagen levels. Collagen is something like, it's a protein basically. It's a protein which really helps in keeping our skin supple, radiant, flexible and elastic. So yeah. And also these two ingredients, like the bamboo and the charcoal, together work to give us a clear, younger looking skin. So they also tell how to use. You can see here a pictorial explanation is going on. You can see at the back, first you are supposed to cleanse it, then apply, relax, peel and massage. It says that we are supposed to keep it for 10-15 minutes and then remove the mask and gently pat excess serum onto the skin and then rinse. So yeah. So yeah, these are the things which the packet is telling. I'm gonna tell you the benefits which I have drawn out of it. First of all, if you are having a sensitive skin, then I would highly recommend these sheet masks to you, since these are having a less amount of preservative. And I feel the next point is, I'm gonna tell you basically some pointers, you know, which you need to keep in mind before using them. Second is, I feel people do not know, like, what they do is, it says, the packet also says that you are supposed to keep it on for a good 10-15 minutes, and I would recommend the same to you. Do not keep it for more than 15 or 20 minutes max, since what is going to happen is, once the sheet mask gets dried, it is going to absorb back all the moisture that has been given by the sheet mask to your skin. So yeah, please aisa mat kariyega ki 15 ya 20 minute max hai, do not keep it for more than that. So do not wait for the sheet mask to get dried. Just make sure that you are keeping it on for good 15 or max 20 minutes and see to it and remove it, and then see to it, you know, whether the sheet mask is slightly wet, and then remove and then pat it and massage the excess serum onto your skin and then rinse. So yeah, this is something which you need to keep in mind, otherwise again your skin is going to get turned flaky, dry and all of that, and koi matlab nahi banega sheet mask use karne ka if you are not getting that hydration and stuff. After rinsing it off, make sure that you are applying a nice moisturizer, like any moisturizer, whatever you use for your skin, apply it. Since many people, and I also didn't know this, I also thought the same, you know, that I have had applied it, so it has given me all the moisture and goodness and, you know, all the nutrients and stuff, so I need not to gravitate towards my moisturizers. No, this is not the case, since moisturizer is going to act as a seal between this serum, like the nutrients which have been deposited onto your face, and the air around you. So yeah, this is something which you need to know. You need to apply a nice moisturizer just after rinsing it off, so that all the things, like all the nutrients and hydration and everything, can get retained onto the skin and can truly work wonders for your skin. So yeah, do not forget to apply a nice moisturizer. And the fourth pointer is, use it once or like twice in a week. If you feel like your skin is quite dry and flaky, then you can go for 3 times a week. That is max. Do not kind of overindulge in them. Yeah, like, you know, and you must have heard that everything, excess of everything is bad, you know. So yeah, if you are having normal to combination skin, use it once or twice a week. And if you are having too much dry skin, then you can go for 3 times a week. That is good enough. So yeah, I am thinking, you know, like, I do not want to miss any single point for you. And yeah, this is how you are supposed to use it, and I would highly recommend you guys to try them on. You are going to feel loved, you are going to feel pampered, you are going to feel your skin is glowing, radiating, hydrated and everything of that sort. Since I have personally experienced it, and I am telling you because of my experience, that whenever I apply them and I rinse them off, my skin is bright, beautiful, supple, soft, glowy, radiating and everything. And do not expect that these sheet masks are going to exfoliate or, you know, like cleanse your skin. Like, I feel sheet masks are not something to do so, and I've experienced it. So basically, sheet masks have been designed to give you all the hydration and all the moisture, not to cleanse or to exfoliate your skin. So yeah, if you need that moisturization, if you need that, obviously you will need, and you are in need of it. Everybody is in need of moisturization and glowing face and glowing skin and radiating skin. So yeah, this is it about the video. If you like this video and if you like the content and everything, then do not forget to hit that like button and subscribe to my channel. And also, if you are my subscriber already, then do not forget to hit that bell icon button to get notified about my latest videos. And yeah, for now, this is it. Bye bye. Like I always say, stay happy, stay blessed and stay positive.